This is our stunning American Samoa, home of KVCK TV.
Sauni se tasi o lii lea na lawea I se whaalavelawe I la so to'o nai e awina atu I Hawaii. Wha'a maalamalama tangata I anga wa'a I le Real IDs. Ma ua saisai mai e leo leo ni a lii le mai ai o se osu fa'inga I me sepa. O te whaatala whātu se whaupoponga o tala me lau KVCK, tu sa watu mada tātou ofi se whangatongo. E tu muatu rene ia fiafi o tae au le ufufuai au inatuai mo tongo fitinga I Amerika, se tasio li papalangi le na manu alo na tino ini manu angatunga, ina ua tipi e le pepe o le vaafi se itulou, sa whangotai I le taimi o le taimilu sanga whangota I le aso tona I na teanei. You are watching the news from KVCK TV. One of the two men injured during last Saturday's fishing tournament will be flown to Hawaii tomorrow for further surgery. Dr. Lindua, in a telephone call with KVCK News, confirmed that although his case is not very serious, but the outcome of the surgery that will be done off-island will give him a better outcome than an operation here at LBJ. Here is more on this report.
Liana lave veai ni ali I papalangi se tu atolu, ina ua tae le ngalu le vaa sa whanga ngotai, I le taimi le tau wanga whangota, a le bat and sats, liana faya I le aso tu anai na te anei. I se faa matalanga a se tasi o lii I lau KVZK, na faa te ia I la ua ina ua tae le ngalu le vaa, ma paa u uloa I le sami, ona o le maalosi o le ngalu I lea taimi, na toe fiti mai ai le vaa ia I la ua. Ma ina ua toe au mai le ngalu o le taimi lea, o lo ola pea le pea pea o le vaa, ma o le pea pea le nana manunu a iloa ina ua tipi e le pea pea, vaenga o latino faa pea ma vae se itulou. O le neia li I palangi lea o le a aveina nei fafo, o se li I Amerika, ai ua leva tausanga o nofo I Amerika Samoa. Na faa nati nati atu ila ua nei le maota ngase ngase, I lea lava taimi matao fia I loa, mo tonga fiti ngā fōmai. I se tala noanga maleli I fōmai a Dr. Akapusi Landua, na ia taa ua ye faa pea, o le taimi na taunua tuai ila ua nei, na avea I loa I le vaenga mo taa o tonga, se I tau fono fono o la ua manua, ai ona o le tū ngā tele o manua o se tasi o lii, o le mafua anga lea, O le a awe I nai a tae au I Amerika, mō se isi ta o tonga. Na tā ua fō I e lendua, e tā ua tele le nō fō uta o tangata e le mā sani I le sami I Amerika Samoa, pe au o I tūlanga whaape nei. E se fuluma le fitu vaa na tau sinio I le nei wha mwe mwe I le vaiaso na te anei, a e silia ma le selau au vaa o nei vaa sā au wai. O le vaenga o le Marine Patrol na fsoswani, mo le awi na mai o nei ali e to atolu, na manu nua I le maota ngase ngase. Ma e le umafai o na ilua I le taimi nei, pe na iaini ofu faaola I lunga o lea vaa.
One of the three anglers that during the Bats and Sats fishing tournament will be flown to the mainland tomorrow for further treatment, according to Acting Chief Medical Officer Dr. Akapusi Landua. In a telephone interview with Dr. Landua, he confirmed that the two injured anglers were taken to LBJ Hospital and straight away admitted to the surgical ward.
One of the two that was injured was admitted to hospital. He was taken to the operating room and he is being referred off-island to go off-island for further surgery.
Asked if the angler's case is serious, Dr. Ledua responded.
It is not very serious. It's just that he's stable. He's stable, but he's just going off island because the outcome of the surgery that will be done off island will give him a better outcome than operation in here.
Dr. Lindua said the anglers sustained serious cuts to his leg and foot, so arrangements have been made with a doctor in Hawaii through its referral program.
Yeah, I've already made arrangements with the doctor that will operate on him in Hawaii. He has already been accepted there, and he's one that is referred through our off-island referral program.
There were 17 boats with more than 100 anglers participating in the tournament.
Ele mfai so o se tangata o nanga vaile real ID se i vanganai tangata o taua o national po si te senia Amerika. O le famtalanga lea le tumakta i pule o lo vaai le ofisele o wami tafuna ya Mary Putunga. O le tayo neina fisa o taia tuai lau KVCK le ofisa o no le totelo nisi o le atinu o visilingia le mafuanga. Ele mfai ya i tangata o silia mbali luo se fulu tausanga no nofo i Amerika Samoa o nanga vaa mo real ID. Non-U.S. nationals and citizens are eligible for real IDs, not anyone else, regardless of how many years you lived in American Samoa. That is the explanation from the head of the OMV office in Tafuna, when questioned by KVCK News today. A man from Apia who lived in American Samoa since he was 10 years old told KVCK News that he only learned yesterday when he went to OMV to inquire about the real ID that even aliens who are residents of American Samoa aren't eligible. Here is more.
O se tasiri o mata upu na ngunguluwai nisi o no se finangalo o se tasi o tamana faali lungo upeng tafailangi e faapea. No o atuli o MV visiringi ele faingo ID4 le o fufu e amata ili aso limo te sema. Ai failo ane se tasi o sui lo ofisa lo OMV ele anga vaaia wana o tangata o taua o nationals ma citizeni o Amerika e anga vaai. O le mawa lea tama o ia e mo ina whanau i polu, a ele tolu o ona tausanga le toi tali umai ai ona mātua i tutuila nei ma au mai o ia. O lona o langa atoa o Amerika Samoa, ma o lewa tausanga o tutongi la fonga i lona atuno o Amerika Samoa. O no lea tūlanga na vasidingi ai alau KVCK le lo yasidia le malo a le imo umai se whaamatalanga i se tusi po se email na tuu ina atu iei lea so. Ele i whaamanuia fo ita mo whainga mo se tala mai le sui komasino leo leo ia Terry Letuli. A ina ua vasidingi ele faletua ya Mary Putunga lo taita ia le ofisa le OMV. Na ia ta uai o no Amerika Samoa e muri muri ta i whainga e peo na whaiei Amerika. O le mafu anga le whaatanga i na o tanga tanu o Amerika. Ma e o ta ua o Nationals. Le e au fiai Amerika Samoa. Ila tulanga i tangata o isi atunu upe o Samoa tutotasi wa sidia malitodis fulu tausanga o ngalulue malala i Amerika Samoa. Ele ya ngavaa ono otapu haya inga mole real ID. Na taa ue putunga, o le tele o faasea o faa watu ile itu wa epitai. Ele aise mea mafayo na faya lona ofisa a waiatusa pe umuza taimu e ngalulue maumau i Amerika Samoa o lo manino lava ya inga matu la fono o lo faatino na ai i IDs a peo na yei nei. O tangata alo wa afia, o tangata mai upolu, o tonga mafiti ma Filipina. Ma isi tangata anu alo au mau i Amerika Samoa leo ni sitiseni, po ni tangata nationale. Ule aso limo te sema le o fufua e amata ona pu e nai nei real IDs ile atunuu. A father of two who went to OMV yesterday to inquire about the real ID has taken to social media to voice his frustrations about the requirements for the real ID licenses and IDs. The social media post, widely shared on Facebook, says he only found out yesterday when he asked one of the staff at OMV that real ID licenses and IDs can only be issued to US nationals and citizens and not anyone else. When KVCK spoke to him over the phone, he said that he feels betrayed. Speaking on condition of anonymity, he said that he was born in Apia. Until about 3 years old, his parents moved back to American Samoa. So throughout his whole life, he knows no other place other than American Samoa. He said he is disappointed that no one is doing anything to change the requirements for people like himself who has been a taxpayer all his life. He said it's unfair and something must be done to correct it. And he hopes hopes the government officials will understand and find a solution to his predicament. KVCK News sent an email to AG Fainu'ulele Falefatua Lili Ma'utu, but we did not receive a response. We also contacted Deputy Commissioner Terry Letuli, but he did not answer his phone. KVCK News this afternoon spoke with the supervisor of the OMV division, Mary Putunga, who confirmed that only nationals and US citizens are eligible to apply for real ID licenses and IDs. Others born outside of the territory or the US mainland are still considered aliens and therefore do not meet the requirements.
I tato ripoti mele ofisio leo leo, ole so le na faa lawi loo maya ile sui komisina o leo leo ya fu ifu fu ifu junior. E va pia e tolu ni ali iwa tau fienei leo leo ile mai ayo si osufa inga ize fale ime sepa ile asunga fuwa na te nei. E te ripoti mele sui komisina na di ya taa wai e va pia. Ile taimi osufa inga leo leo na mawai vae nga ngosia ile paipa le e faa nga ile au la aisa. E susunwai le aisa faa pia ima se tino itupe ile o mafai ona faa ilo ina lo nao faa inga. Ele mafai ona fai loa tele mai ya le fam talanga ile neyo so fai nga na sau no le sui komisina ale ole o ali ine o sai sai mai o leva na tuli mata ye le ole mo se taimi umi. The deputy commissioner of police 44 junior has confirmed that three men are now in custody in relation to an armed drug raid at home in Mesepa on Monday. 44 confirmed that police found drugs such as meth and ice, including cash. Also confiscated were tubes meth smokers used to make glass pipes to smoke meth, while Deputy Commissioner did not go much into detail of the raid, other than confirming that the men arrested have been under police surveillance for a while. Olo o whaawau pia si singa le au malanga mai i korea i saute lea olo o inei lea tunuu mo lea si o vae ngau ati na eo Amerika Samoa lea ima fai ai o na whaatuk sina mai ai nisi o fai pisinisi e wha vae ala tuk pisinisi le territory. O le so le nau atuai le au malanga i asia nisi o ati na ele malo i au nuu i le tui tali ngalu mawafu le na matua i whaalea ngai na ngalu malolosi i na imasi na te nei. Na asia fo i ele au malanga le pakaliona i le nofuanga le e fuafua le malo e fausiai se fale mai fau mo le atinuu. O le itu i le so i fu malo i nau se tasi de neyo itu na asia fo i ele au malanga i le tai au nei. O le tu i fso ta inga whaanei ona po o le si le tulanga na si e le au malanga le na o atuai le vaenga le nei i le official estika mo le a si a fo i o le a tina i fso ta inga ma te kuna lo si whaanei ona po. E te le vaenga na si e le so e a fiai ma le a fio anga o vaitongi le yai ma ta anga mo turisi le turtle and shark a wa o le ta si le nei o ma ta anga e te le na fio yai turisi pa ta lu mai i nei amri ka Samoa. O le o mai yai o la tunu u o se vaenga wa tina e mo turisi o le tu le soi fu malo loina o fiso ta inga fa nei ona po ma no fuanga i ma fa yai o na fa tu si na ma yai nisio tangata fai bisinisi le a tunu u. The downpour this morning did not stop the delegation from South Korea as they continued their site visit around American Samoa. The trip to Aunu'u this morning was a bit rough, but it did not deter from visiting Aunu'u. In Aunu'u, the delegation spent time with the governor, Lemanu Palepoi Selangambaunga, and chief of staff, Loa Tuimabawe Tawapa'i Laupola, to discuss projects and developments the government will soon construct, like the wharf and its seawall, was battered by the strong king tides that affected American Samoa in the beginning of this year. The impact of climate change is evident in Aunu'u, and it is one of the topics of discussion on the agenda. After Aunu'u, the delegation headed back to Tutuila for a visit, were taken on a tour of its facilities, including a presentation by its management on the investment opportunities. The Tafuna Health Center was also visited by the team, where they were giving a full briefing of its undertakings, including COVID-19. The Vaitongi Park was also visited today, where the Korean delegation was given the chance to see first-hand tourism development before heading to the site of Turtle and the Shark. Ole ole a tātou se eatu sina mālolonga pupūre nea fiafi atu e tali mai o nā whaawinātu leo tala mai leo KVCK. Let's take a short break. Plenty more coming up, so stay with us. South Korean delegation welcome to American Samoa in a traditional Ava ceremony. LBJ welcomes 30 nurses from Fiji. and Pacific countries working together to access climate fund.
We pull you over for your safety. And for the safety of our loved ones, click it or ticket.
A ticket for not wearing your safety belt, $120. A life, priceless. Click it or ticket.
On December 14, the stars will align over American Samoa for a historic musical event you won't want to miss. The Pacific Island Foundation presents Stars of the Pacific Opera Gala, showcasing some of the world's top opera singers. Featuring global sensation Bene Patti, winner of international awards including the recent Opus Classic. Also featuring multi-talented Moses Mekai, renowned for his smooth baritone voice and dashing looks. Together with Bene, they make up two-thirds of the multi-platinum selling trio Sole Mio. Accompanying them is sought-after composer and pianist Dr. Ludwig Trevoranus. And introducing bass baritone Samson Setu. One night only, book your tickets now. Call 252-5569 or 258-1950 or email info@pacificislandfoundation.org.
Fa talo fantu le toitali mai o tala mai lau KVCK. O le sole na fa tanu wina ai le malaya le sui ngā ulo na atu vasa si amol feilo inga a le tantu fai ngā malo ma le au malanga mai go rea i saute. Le na tanu mai le po o le asunga fua na te nei. Mo ana si singa i maata anga mo tu risi ma i tu e mawhai ai o na fa atu sina mai nisi o tangata fai pisinisi i nei Amerika Samoa. Mo le fa avai ino pisinisi a wale te mau ai ngā o le antunu u. O le feilo inga i peyo na fa tanu wina le tayo nei e ala isi ava na awai le afiunga le kovan sili ya le manu pale poisi ale ngā maunga. Ma nisi usui o rana ka kapineta mo le fa'atunu ina o le nei fa'amoemoe. E to'o se fumare lima le au malanga mai Korea le sa awai le awai le tae au nei. O le aso tofi nei le ua fuafua e toi taliwai le au malanga i Korea. The 15-member delegation from South Korea today welcomed in an AVA ceremony hosted by the American Samoa government. The AVA ceremony was attended by Honorable Governor Lemanu Palepoi Selenga Maunga, key agencies and partners of the government. Speaking at the AVA ceremony, Honorable Governor Lemanu Palepoi Selenga Maunga said that our customs and traditions set Samoa apart from the rest of the world.
So, Daniel and Peter and our honor cast, usually this ceremony takes place when you first come on island. But we modify it so we can have, you folks can have a visit to Manua. And now we're holding it on the second day of your arrival. And it's an honor for us and American Samoa, the people of American Samoa, to host you folks here on our islands. If you see this house we're sitting in, there's no nail in building this house. This house is tied together by the coconut husk that we make into, turn it into zenith, and then we tie the poles and all the materials that goes on putting this house together. Samoans are knitted by their culture, tradition, and way of life. As was explained before by the Talking Head Chief, and also the chiefs that you see here, our culture becomes our way of life. Our culture becomes the holder of all of Samoans, whether you're from Western Samoa or here in American Samoa. So today, as we host, and as you see the island and business sector, private sector, and also our venture going forward, God be with us, and God be with you on your return safely back home. Manuia.
The governor's office is working closely with the Department of Commerce to showcase American Samoa to all visitors from South Korea. The delegation has hit the ground running with a trip to Manua yesterday and then today to Aunao, including historical sites for tourism development. Ole sole na filua yai le motaka ngazel LBJ le vanga bulbuli wana tini tau si mai le na awina mai fiti is sounding a pesa faya ile aso ile Sadie's Thompson Inn. Na saunuai le faatonu si leo le mautangasangase ya muwe vawon pio lemsli e faapea o le taua o le yayo teine tau si mai o le afso swani tele i le tulanga i le uti uti ufo mai ma teine tau si mai le mautangasangase ma o fuafuanga nei na ia sanga faalele ya tini pea le au aunanga le fale mai le atunuu. The remaining 13 nurses from Fiji who will be working at LBJ Hospital have been welcomed in a short ceremony hosted by the LBJ Hospital at Sadie's Thompson Inn. Our CEO of LBJ Hospital, Moy Fatwon, Bill Emsley, spoke about the important role these new nurses will do to help alleviate problems that will continue to hinder the progress of the hospital, such as the shortage of nurses and doctors. Here is more.
O se tasile ne vaenga bo levona tsamo fa ye le motanga singa se o fo ye le fa fita o le pe o le uti o di ima tsama tsa itsa si mai fa pe im fo mai mo le tsali la le ne mo le ne tsa mi o le amo wa se fa ma ma avenga o no le uti o le tsa tsu i le motanga singa se mo le tsulanga le na sa no ye fa atson siri ya mo fa wo i dia so
o le tu ai o le ta tu tanno ngel me fe o le whaamautu mai leo nei tēne tausi mai. O mawhai o na mātou ausia e to a lua sūtasi leo taunu mai leo nā whainga. Sfūtolu sā mūmō mai vaiaso leo watea. Ia ae to a walu leo taunu mai nei. O le autu ie mawhā mwe mwe ina ia o mawhai nao mai tu tonu o le tātou mōta ngas ngas. E whesoso ani o tātou tēne fō mai. Wā wā. Wa toi titi lava mga ngao tein fo mai al tatu atu no. O le mea siri na whaafitaya. O mawale ne awa no e tali le leia mai al tatu whaatal sangatu. Siri fia fo il malo al tatu atu no. E le ai o la fo e tausa ili mawe Australia mani usila. Ia nei fo e tamaita e tausima. Ia awalato filfilia lava al tatu atu no. Onan tu langa le leiwa matu saunia mo i lato. Le ngato tutongi o ngaruenga. A o hawa noa le lei. A le autu waia. Ina ia faa le leia pea le tautua. Le tatu ma mauta ngase ngase. Ai ala ma malu o le atu nuu le lofi atu tono le tatu mauta ngase ngase.
E luas furudua le au fai o teni tausi mai lewa au bina mai le mauta ngase ngase. O le sisifu tolu teni tausi mai na mua mua mai a o le vayanga murumuri le nei mua si tūranga na faa alia il faafitai il faa tonu siri sa fasiri ngia fu ilau KVCK TV il faa tonu siri po a fela amataya wa onga ne teni tausi mai.
Mai atu nei po tayao amatai lola latou a wa onga mua ia o onga ina ia faa tūranga i tūranga i tauna faa tatia ia ia teine tausi mai le standard po o tūranga tatu fara mai. Il vuol lava ia solo fa mo e fa ila o le ona ma waile o le lato tu spas e mata I lona fai ngā luenga I tōna fai mai. A ole au au te tele, ole mata upu e pe ono masina fai ngā luenga ma, ma o ia ona sa ili le sa vanoe se teimi o mua e a fo I e, e su e le su enga le tau e la tou ole enklex ole su enga la e a e whapitoa lava I te tonu Amerika e pasi aile I ole nurse, registered nurse. Ia ole, ole taliatu na ole whaamwe mwel na.
The last 13 nurses in a group of 22 hired by the LBJ Hospital from Fiji were welcomed this afternoon to American Samoa by the CEO and the management of the LBJ Hospital. Speaking at the event this afternoon, Murfa will say these nurses are highly experienced with the right credentials to work for LBJ. Murfa Wo Bill Emsley says that the nurses went through a rigorous recruitment process. They have a Bachelor of Science in Nursing with a year's experience under their belt. The only things LBJ will do now is to prepare them for their work in American Samoa.
The aim is to prepare these nurses to take their rightful places at the hospital, of course, under U.S. standards. Now, there are a couple of processes that we have to go through. One of which is to certify them as nurses to actually work in the system. And after that, we will prepare them for at least 6 months, and then they'll be able to sit the NCLEX exam, authorizing them to be registered nurse. And that NCLEX include the ability to be credentialed. They can actually work any part of the United States.
Acting CMO Dr. Akapusi Lentua gave words of encouragement to his fellow countrywomen, saying that the medical profession is a calling, not a duty.
You know, your profession and our profession is not a duty. As I mentioned it to the first group that came, it is not a job either. Okay, your job and our job as medical care providers is a calling. It is a calling, and it is a calling from the one above. He calls us to treat and to take care of humanity wherever we are, whether we are working back at home taking care of our own families, or whether we are coming into a foreign land that we are new, or whether you're going to go from here to another new place. Your role, your calling is to serve and take care of the entire humanity. And with that comes its sacrifice and its commitment. You know of the oath that you have spoken, you know, when you graduated as a nurse. That oath is something that will take you wherever you go in this profession, wherever you go, whether you are serving patients in Fiji or here in American Samoa. And that is not just a speech. It is an oath. It is something that you said while raising your right hand, and with God listening and watching you, that is how important this, you know, this calling is. Okay? It is that important, very important, and I cannot stress more of that importance. So with that, I would like to say that do your best when you are here, serve humanity unconditionally. Give your best to what you do. Work hard. There is nothing that is impossible in life. You are coming to a land, I would say, a land of opportunity. A land of opportunity, great opportunity that is available for you. You are very fortunate. You are blessed to be here. So don't let this opportunity be wasted. Make use of this opportunity. Grab it with a grateful arms and take it as a blessing from God to you.
I tātou tala mai e pia o loo whaanga soro nei su e su e ngale ofisio leo leo e pia o nole whaonga aina e ni tuwisi o se mea pueata lele po le drone. E pue ina iwa e ngole matafanga I Anita's Beach Valley. E au noa ma se whaatananga mai le pule o le matafanga. E pe ona taʻule minista o leoleo ia faualo Harry Schuster. Na ia ana ia vaveiloaina le atulaga se manu na te taofia nei turisi e toʻalua ma suʻesuʻeina le faaogāina o se drone e aunoa ma se laisene e aveina ai lenei vaalele. E le taimina ua atu ai lea ana le beach fale lenei ma faatunuina nei turisi. Na liliu ai e lenei turisi lea mataupu ma taʻu ai e faapea ua ovatotogi e lea ana le matafaga i laʻua lea e ono faaleagaina ai taumafaiga a Samoa e toe faaolaola lana turisi talu mai le 2 tausaga o tapunia uma ia faiga malaga ona o le faamaʻi o le COVID-19. The Minister for Police, Fawalo Harry Schuster, said he would have ordered two American tourists be detained and investigated for the use of a drone without proper license. The pair caught local attention when they filmed TikTok video clips at Anita's Beach Fale at Lalomanu using a drone without proper clearance by the beach owner and using a drone without a license. When confronted by a villager, the tourist turned the issue around to highlight overcharging of tourists by the traditional landowners, which potentially damaged Samoa's efforts to revive tourism after 2 years lockdown. The police minister emphasized that using drones illegally is a matter of national security for Samoa. I talame le Pasifika e se fulufa atunu o le Pasifika o lo ngaru lue fatasi i se talosanga tulanga ese. E mo waise fsoswani e fitu se fulu a miliona tala Amerika mai le Green Climate Fund mo fai nga faiva. E lua vaenga o le talosanga le lo utu ina mai le vaenga le nei a mua mua fai loa le fatupula i o tangata Pasifika i fai nga faiva i ngata i fale lo na lua a tina e se fai nga o lapata inga mamau e fatatau i le fale le a tidi o fatata inga. E me fai ai e atunu o le Pasifika ona faamanino lenei faamanino lelei le toe faasuaina atu o tuna poleʻia lenei o le tuna i se saʻe ona ua afiaga o le tau. O se tasi na lagolagoina lenei talosaga o le faufutu o faiga faiva le Pacific Community ia Ludwig le tāua o mafaufauga loloto pe a o isuiga o le tau. 14 Pacific Islands countries are working together on a unique application to access a $70 million grant from the Green Climate Fund for fisheries adaptation. There are two parts to the proposal. First, acknowledging the burden of a growing Pacific population on coastal fisheries and increasing access to tuna to fill the gap in fish supply. And second, to develop an advanced warning system based on improved modeling that will enable Pacific countries to better track the predicted redistribution of tuna eastwards as a result of climate change impacts. One of the proponents of the application, a Pacific Community Fisheries Advisor for Climate, Ludwig, said it was important to start thinking outside the box when it comes to climate impacts. I tātou tāla mulimuli o tāla mai atudu mamau. Na mawele li o Jimmy Lai se marumalo o tāua ilana tawivinga whaale tukla fono male pulenga Hong Kong ile vayasu na tēnei. Ma marumalo ai ile ayata tāu e vea ai masui o se loia mai Peritania. O le tuklanga ato o lo o whaali ai le whaamauni o so o se tawalumpanga whaamsinonga o lo i Hong Kong ile mai ai o le National Security Law ile tausanga lua whelu se fulu. E ona mwhai ele au te tea Beijing, mo le teminei, ona manu malo i le faa masinonga, ai ole atau mwhai ele au ofisa Hong Kong, e faa ofia tu saawai le vae ngā saina. Jimmy Lai secured a critical victory in his ongoing legal battle with the Hong Kong authorities this week, winning the right to be represented by a lawyer from the UK, but now Hong Kong Chief Executive John Lee is appealing directly to China's National People's Congress to block Lai's choice of counsel. The whole situation demonstrates just how much of a charade any judicial proceeding is in Hong Kong in the wake of the 2020 National Security Law. Beijing's opponents may, for the time being, be capable of winning tactical court skirmishes, but Hong Kong official will then seek to involve the Chinese Communist Party directly. O se mai loa lau mai moa i se vaaiga o le ripoti o le tau mo Amerika Samoa i lenei vaaiga o le afiafi. O se vaaiga o le pōna nei o i le pola asofaraile ma tele na auaoa e taʻapesolotimu ma 2:48 vevele 2:07 savili mai se saʻe e oo le 10 mai le litulā. Aso toʻanaʻi e oo i le 2:00 ma tele na auaoa e toʻalutimuga ma 2:07 vevele 2:06 savili mai se saʻe 10 i le 10:05 mai le litulā. Looking at tonight's weather, through Friday night is mostly cloudy, scattered showers, lows around 78, highs around 87, east winds up to 10 miles per hour. Looking at Saturday through Tuesday is mostly cloudy, numerous showers, highs in the mid-80s, lows in upper 70s, east winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, turning northeast on Saturday night. And that's your weather for this evening. Oleh fa ingore na tala mai lo KVCK di nefiafi man we tele fa inga ma longa di nefiafi to fasifua. And that concludes your news from KVCK TV. Have a pleasant evening. Good night.